Hello. If you have Tritton headphones, they are capable of being used on iPods or whatever. This part, all you have to do is cut the rim all the way around and find out which one of these two on yours works for the iPod.